Hello Humble Bakers, kamusta po kayo? Happy New Year to everyone! Sharing with you yung order sa akin na Yamaha Chiffon Cakes before mag New Year. So one day before dispatching, gumawa na ako ng Yamaha Frosting, tapos nilagay ko sa chiller para mag-rest at maging thick ang consistency. After nun, gumawa naman ako ng chiffon cake in small batches. So 5 pieces lang na 8 inches round pans, tapos tatlong beses akong nag-bake. So almost 45 minutes ang baking time. Habang nakasalang yung unang batch, nagpe-prepare na ako ng second batch para yun naman yung isusunod ko na isasalang. And so on. After maluto nung 50 na cakes, nirest ko lang ng 1.5 hours until completely cool. Tapos binalot ko sa plastic bawat isa bago ko i-ref overnight. So the next morning, inassemble ko na yung Yamaha chiffon cakes. As you can see, dun sa videos, tinitimbang ko yung frosting to make sure na consistent yung grams niya, pati na rin yung cheese, para pare-pareho. After nyan, niref ko ng 1 hour, around 2 p.m, so ready na siya for pickup. So always make sure na i-ref nyo yung chiffon cakes or kahit anong cake at huwag nyong iwan sa room temperature. Madali kasing amagin yung mga cake, like ito, chiffon cake. Pag iniwan nyo sa labas ng ref, ng 2 to 3 days, nagkakaamag agad because of the following: presence ng nutrients sa flour, sugar, eggs, and slightly acidic such as yung milk, and syempre oxygen. Tapos yung room temperature, gustong gusto yan ng mga fungi or molds kasi dyan sila nagmamultiply, and presence of moisture. That's why I do not recommend to keep your cakes na ilagay sa room temperature, whether it's walang frosting or may frosting na, ilalagay nyo sa room temperature for several hours. Always keep it inside the refrigerator or freezer. Kahit yung chocolate cake, mas mahirap ngayon ma-identify if may molds na kasi dark brown yung color. Even yung cookies or brownies, nagkakaroon din niya ng molds. Hindi lang natin minsan napapansin. So, unlike vanilla, mas madali mo siyang makita. So try mong magluto ng chiffon cake tapos iwan mo sa room temperature ng 3 to 4 days. Mapapansin mo meron na siyang mga spores ng fungi or molds. Yun lang, sana meron kayong natutunan. Salamat.